Lorenzo, tell us about that race. It was a tough race, but the only big guy at the front, and you were there with them.
Yeah, this is my race of home, and yeah, 2 days ago in Agostoni stay bad, so today I won't catch a result, but top 10 for Eolo and for me, it's good result, and now the objective is Lombardia.
Can you describe us how it went during the race? Well, with the big leaders, how was it?
I don't understand.
Can you describe us, come on that?
In two lap to arrive, I try to attack for anticipate Pogacar, but catch me and attack, so stay behind and go full gas to arrive.
Okay, mate.
Thank you.